in this first quarter. Marv Albert, Mike Fratello, Pat Riley. Oh, telling us last night that his job has changed because he's double-teamed and destroyed off the boards.
Detroit's opponents usually shoot under 46%.
Jordan off the stutter step. Yes. And here is Jordan.
That's what you do when they try to trap you on the double team. You split it off the dribble. He knows.
Their last two and 12 out of the last 15. Dumars strip. Twisted.
Defense. They forced him out of his range on that one. Got what they wanted defensively.
Helping out to stop his dribble penetration.
Jordan.
Yes. Dumars trying to play Grant or in isolation. Jordan against Sally.
Because Phil Jackson was yelling, calling for the illegal defense. O'Donnell gave it to him, but took away a basket as a result.
So the basket does not count. See the seconds working down. Jordan gets to the circle and fires. Yes!
Jordan, he sees Lambeer waiting for him, but he pulls up short of Lambeer's double team and knocks out the three. Remember last season, he got off to a great start shooting three-pointers.
Everyone handles it differently. The key is the maturity level of the other players on the team if they want to make a big issue of it.
Paxson and Jordan in the backcourt. Jordan lost it, recovers.
Get it up there and hope that it hit the rim. Instead, it hits nothing but net.
With the shot clock running down, three right here.